Stable Diffusion 3.5 large model is available now. Stability.ai introduced Stable Diffusion 3.5 large model in three different variants: Stable Diffusion Large, Stable Diffusion Turbo, and Stable Diffusion Medium that will release soon. Now, this model is customizable and more efficient and could generate in wide range of styles. And Stability.ai says that now this model can defeat flux and prompt adherence. In this video, I will introduce you three ways to use Stable Diffusion 3.5 model for free. As you may remember from Flux 1.1 Pro video, we use ChatGPT to convert flux images to the detailed text prompts. And in this video, we will compare and regenerate these four images with free Stable Diffusion 3.5 generators. Our first tool to use Stable Diffusion 3.5 model for free is Hugging Face. You could use Hugging Face as the easiest way to access to Stable Diffusion 3.5 large models. So head over to Hugging Face spaces that you could find in description below and search for Stable Diffusion 3.5. And I want to run these two models, Stable Diffusion Large and Turbo, side by side. I want to paste this vintage camera prompt for both Stable Diffusion Turbo and Large models. And also there are some advanced options available here. And you could change width and height using these sliders. I want to set number of interface steps to the 30 for both models and run them at the same time so we could compare the results and the generation speed as well. As you see, both Stable Diffusion Turbo and large models create acceptable results. Let's download them using this button here so we could compare it with the Flux model. As you see, both models showed acceptable accuracy in prompt execution. Both Stable Diffusion 3.5 Turbo and large models results in the right side are comparable and even better than Flux 1.1 Pro result in the left side. Our second tool to use Stable Diffusion 3.5 model for free is SigMind.com. And to start using it, click on login here. You could log in with your Microsoft, Discord, or Google account. Now click on Model Hub. And I want to choose Stable Diffusion 3.5 large model. For this example, I want to paste ChatGPT's AI-generated text prompt here. Also, I want to set steps to 30, and I want to change aspect ratio to 16:9. Also, there are some advanced parameters. I want to choose custom width and height, and I want to set it to the JPEG with the maximum quality available, and let's generate this. As you see, this tool did a great job in creating hyper-realistic images, and you could download this image using this button here. As you see, both models focused on creating realistic details, especially in the eyes, eyebrows, and skin details. And I think the Stable Diffusion 3.5 model in the right side has sharper results rather than Flux 1.1 Pro model in the left side. Our next tool to use Stable Diffusion 3.5 model for free is Shaker AI. This is Shaker.ai interface, and you could access to various AI image generators using this tool. And you could use this icon to filter Stable Diffusion 3.5 large models. These are all Stable Diffusion 3.5 models. I want to choose Shaker.ai model. As you see, this is the Stable Diffusion 3.5 checkpoint model, and you could access to this model example images using this beautiful slider. And if you scroll a little bit, you could access to other example images here as well. As you see, this model did a great job in creating realistic images. I like this image. Just click on image info. You could use remix feature to recreate this image. Just click on remix button here. And Shaker AI will open a pop-up window. Just click on import all settings to remix. You have access to 400 credits per day after logging to your Shaker.ai account. As you see, now we are using Stable Diffusion 3.5 large model, and we could set aspect ratio using this button here. And I want to set it to 4:3 for this example. And as this video pro tip, please keep in mind, if this link icon is disabled when we are using custom with and hate, you may end with unfinished images. If you incurred this problem, please choose one of the predefined aspect ratios. I want to set 2 as number of image variations, and I want to set sampling steps to the 30, and this generation will cost us 38 credits. Let's just generate this. And I end with these amazing results. Let's just download this and compare it with Flux 1.1 Pro result. As you see, both models did a great job in creating this schoolgirl. However, I agreed with Stability.ai that Stable Diffusion 3.5 generated image has more prompt coherence for schoolgirl in the right side rather than Flux 1.1 Pro generated image in the left side. Honestly, at the time I started to record this video, I had a plan to introduce 4 ways to use Stable Diffusion 3.5 large model for free, but our last tool removed free image generation for this model, so I decided to regenerate this using Checker.ai. As you see, both models did a great job in creating this wildcat image. And please let me know about your experiences in the description below. And thanks for supporting channel with your likes, comments, and of course, subscribing channel. And please share this video link with your friends to join us in one-click tutorials AI adventures.